My name is Opiyo Henry Opolot. I am a Ugandan filmmaker. It's right now cold in Kampala. That's why you see I have to pull up my polo neck. I would like to attend the One Fine Day Film Workshop this year so that I can sharpen my skills as producer. I have been in the film industry of Uganda since the year 2010. In that year, I attended the Maisha Film Lab as a production assistant. In 2012, I was production manager for the film Felicitas Fable, which was made by Dil Mandila. Personally, I produced two short documentaries in 2013, and my first fiction short, I did it last year towards the end and just finished post-production. I would love to make films that inform, educate, entertain, but also empower people who watch my films.